marker here. There's an organic mass of some sort, and I can see that it's in the laptop. I also see that there's probably a 9-volt battery, and it looks like there could be a detonator in there, and it's inside the laptop, so I would call someone about this.